just got to the gym, opening my stuff up, putting my crap inside the locker.
I'll probably do a voiceover if you can't hear this because I have in my... Oh, Sue Nelson me some. Oh my god. My little mustache in the sweater. But no. Leaving out of here. About to get started. So yeah. Don't know what I'm doing just yet, but we're gonna hit this treadmill. And then by the time I'm done running, I'll know what type of workout I'm doing. I might do full body, start in my head, and or I might do a hit. I don't really know yet. So yeah, come back to you guys short. So I'm gonna clean up the space. Whew, I kinda, yeah, we'll do it here. My workout. I'm stretching this right here in the video today, workout partner. So hello to all my little bit of followers, but a lot of it at the same time.
Hey, you know, I finally got my shit together. Been watching that workout plan, girl.
Well, you looking all good and stuff.
Girl, I know. It's that workout.
Got you a six-pack, Shakur and stuff. You know what I'm saying?
My nigga, I'm tired of putting 187 in my nigga's pages. That shit ain't working no more.
Girl, y'all know I'm a video professional now. Ever since I caught this new workout plan, my shit is right. Rolling in Lexus, act rice, everything, girl.
Girl, you need to let me know how I can cop that. How much is it?
Girl, you know you ain't got to pay for nothing around me. I'm the bootleg queen. I'll give it to you for free 99.
Free 99? That's my dog. You always looking out for us.
My nigga, now I can throw away my bus pass and shit. Oh, my gosh. Oh, shit.
You just popped in to Kanye West. Get right for the summer workout tape. And ladies, if you follow these instructions exactly, you might be able to pull you a rapper, an NBA player, man, at least a dude with a car. So first of all, we gonna work on the stomach. Nobody wants a little tight. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and get them sit-ups right and tuck your tummy tight and do your crunches like this. Get stop, breathe, get up, check your weave. Don't drop the pen to disrespect the weave. Pick up your center, disrespect your seat. It's a party tonight and ooh, she's so excited. Tell me who's invited, you, your friends, and mine. What's scary to me, and he make girls look like Halle Berry to me. So excuse me, miss, I forgot your name. Thank you, God bless you, good night. It's been a week without me.
and she feel weak without me. She gonna talk it out, but ain't nothing to talk about less. She talk about freaking out. Cigarette. My name Kanye from the Jigga said, twist the said, get it wet. Oh girl, your breath is harsh. Cover your mouth up like you got SARS. Off them tracks, yeah, I bought them cars. Still killing on 16 bars. We sweat into the oldies. We juke into a cold beat. Maybe one day, girl, we could so you go back to all your homies. Yeah, but now I still mess with a big girl. That you ain't big girl, I still hit girl. One end, you brought two friends. Okay, three more now, hop in the Benz. Four door, do you know the difference between a 5, 6, 7, 8 automobile Pilates? You gotta do Pilates. You gotta pop this tape in before you start back dating. Hustlers, gangsters, all us ballers. Talk it out, but ain't nothing to talk about. Let's she talk about freaking out.
I just want to let Snap know, not Snap, YouTube know that she's booty goals for me.
Yes.
I got workout goals, booty goals, I got all of that. And she, I don't want to have a wide ass anymore, all right? Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah.
See you next time.
See you next time.
Tomorrow.
Let's not get carried away, but we'll see you next time.
For 5 years because of Kanye's video. I just want to say from the deepest part of my soul, I'm not depressed anymore. And Kanye, your workout video has changed my life.
My name is Ellen Mae from Mobile, Alabama.